When I was 11, I came to JPL for an open house, and the woman presenting on the Spirit and Opportunity Landing was so captivating and inspiring that from then on, I knew I wanted her job.